good breaking ball away, and there's two fastballs added in. And just to top it all off, you got 10 stolen bases.
No one
scored, huh? And also, the hardest hit ball that we've ever seen this year. I mean, he has a hard line drive through the infield and the outfield. Now, Sheffield is only 4 for 21 so far. Now, this road trip the Braves are on. But he says he's never hit so many balls hard that were outs before. Hit right there. Started in the strike zone, and it's very difficult to see it on plate. I don't know how Sheffield laid off of that one. 1-2 the count. Well, that tells you right there, he is so quick inside that you just can't get away with it. Now, he's throwing a slider away. Look at this. He's still just the barrel of the bat inside. Behind him almost.
Go.
Do you have to clap your hands? You have to clap your hands.